Morning guys, I'm off to Devizes. I've got a meeting with Anya this morning, then we've got a photo shoot at Asbo, which is a really cool shop in Devizes. And then I've got a shoot with Titco this afternoon and a few little meetings interspersed in between there, so it should be a really fun day. You sound happy.
I'm always happy. Okay.
So Anya and I are on our way to Asbo to do a shoot. What are we doing?
Shooting people.
We're shooting people. You're just as helpful as Rachel is in these vlogs. Useless. Bloody useless. Hi Asbo. There he is!
Sorry,
I'm vlogging, so you're gonna be in my vlog. I'm alright. We need a darling. That'd be brilliant.
Just called Daniels.
We need something to hang the chain on.
Okay.
Oh, as in to hang it down from
the dinosaur.
Yeah, hang it down in the middle.
I've got loads of just labels downstairs. Professional me.
This looks cool. Still needs to come closer.
Can you see in the viewfinder? Yeah, look at that. You go, rocking it.
Should we do a test shot and you show the screen of the computer?
That's cool! That's wicked! You're enjoying vlogging.
Can't concentrate on things. Right, can we bring the cat round behind the geek chick a little bit more?
Yeah, all right.
So we've just finished an Asbo, it's 5:10, got there at 1, so 4 hours ago. We've done quite a lot of cool photography, take a look at some of it here. It was really good fun actually. I thought it was going to be a lot of product photography on white backgrounds, and we took it to the next level and made something really special. So I hope it does the job. I am now going to get some tea and then I'm going to head off to St Mary's Church for the rehearsal with Titco. So we're straight out of Asbo and into a really dark church to do some filming for Titco. It's looking pretty cool. This is Gemma. Do you want to meet Gemma, everyone? We're going to meet Gemma.
Hi! Is this for your vloggy thing?
Yes.
Hi! I got makeup on and everything.
Brilliant.
Shelter in a cottage and black smoke, thick black dust.
Okay, that's all the shoots over for today. God, I've only shown you about 10% of my day, and even that feels busy to me. But I'm gonna drive home and then I'm gonna edit this vlog. It's 5:50 now. I left the house 12 hours ago. Tired. So I've just put the finishing touches to the video for Titco, so I'm going to play it now. It starts next week, the 15th of November, runs to the 19th, I think that's right. It's Tuesday night until Friday night. Tickets are available from Devizes Books and titco.org.uk. If that's wrong, I'll put the link in the description, but I think it's that.
No one would have believed, in the last years of the 19th century, that human affairs were being watched by intelligences which inhabited the timeless worlds of space. No one could have dreamed we were being scrutinized, as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm and multiply in a drop of water. Few men even considered the possibility of life on other planets. And yet, across the gulf of space, minds immeasurably superior to ours regarded this Earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us.